So this is the last time we're pulling her in. Dale and I decided to change companies, and we're no longer going to work for Masny. We're going to work for another company. I think the 18th of December, and we start on the 22nd. So this is the last time pulling her in and parking her and moving on to the next chapter. A lot to be said for what's been going on with us for the last 6 weeks. This is the truck we're in now. We're in Ormond Beach, Daytona actually. And when we get a minute, we're going to sit down and talk about what's been going on, what's happening, what our plans are, why we're not driving our red truck anymore. So we're in Hope Hall, Alabama. This is Matt up here. Hi, Matt. Matt recognized me from our YouTube videos. I feel like a celebrity, I'm not even kidding. It's the coolest thing ever. All right, so it's been about 3 months since we posted a video. Sorry.
It's been a while.
A long while. Yeah.
So what's been going on?
How come I gotta say what's been going on? Let's see. The middle of December was our last day at Masny. Should that be an outtake? Louder, louder. All right. What'd I say? December, last day at Masny. We were gonna go work for a company. Like the 22nd. Of December, right?
Yes.
So our last day with Masny was December 18th.
And our intentions were to go to work for this company. We did our application, we did everything, background checks. And 2 days before we were supposed to start, he calls me up and says they don't allow riders after they already knew we had a rider.
Yeah. So that wasn't going to work. As we work together.
And actually, before we decided to go to work for that company, we had talked about working for a different company, which we work for now. So maybe it was meant to be.
Maybe. But we were home for quite a long time.
Yes, it took.
Waiting for the whole process. Today is
the 4th of March.
And our last day at Masny was December 18th, though we have been working for a month. Mm-hmm. This is our fifth week.
Mm-hmm. With this company we're with now.
Right. So, a good 2 months.
We were off.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep, and it was way too long.
Way too long. Running out of money. Couldn't stand being home anymore. It's not like we were home and on vacation. Mm-mm. So you could like go wherever you wanted and do whatever you wanted. Yeah. We literally just kept using all of our money to pay bills and live.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
So.
We actually, if we hadn't heard from this company by, so it was February 1st.
Yeah, February 1st.
If we hadn't heard from this company by February 1st, we were going to go back to Masny because we know 100% Masny took riders and we liked Masny.
Yep.
We just wanted to make more money. That was the whole intention of leaving because we really did like Masny.
Yep, absolutely. Never had any issues with them.
No. We liked them, we liked the people, we liked who we worked for, but we know we could make more money.
So,
we
fast forward to right now.
Yeah. I mean, we've been working for a while, but everything, when we first started working for this company, we had, we should say, a rental truck that really wasn't ours.
It wasn't really a rental truck. It was just a temporary truck until they got the ones in that we were going to...
purchase.
Lease purchase.
Right. So, I had a hard time deciding what kind of videos to make, what to say. It's just been, like, all so crazy. I've attempted to make a video 50 times, but have never gone forward and through with it. So, everything seems to be going okay at the moment. So, this is a good time to get back on track, make our videos, and get things going. So, all right, so where are we at? So, we'll say February 1st. Then we came to work for this company. And that, so the trucks that we're in right now are actually a little bit smaller
than a Western Star. We're in a Peterbilt 389 when we had a Western Star. So it is considerably narrower cab than a Western Star, as most of you guys probably know. And a smaller bunk space.
So it was already small enough as it was. So it's a little getting used to. And we used to have a lot more space right here.
Well, that's what I was saying. It was narrower. Yeah.
And now we can touch.
Some days.
Some days we don't want to touch. That's true. That's true. That's true.
So, tell them about the company, what they have to offer, and what we're in.
Yeah, I just made a Facebook post, but it did take me a minute to fluently say what we're driving.
So, well, this company that we went to work for offers a lease purchase program through them. They offer it. I've known about this company for a long time, actually, and heard great good things about it, great things. Never any negative issues. So we finally decided to come to work for this company and become owner operators. Again, it's a lease purchase program. It's for 5 years, and in the meantime, we're making payments on a truck now. So
that was a big decision for me too. I said there was a lot of convincing, because do you just go to work and make a paycheck and come home and not worry about anything? I was more on board with that. Well, we're getting old.
Here's a way to look at it. We're going to be doing this for 5 years anyway, right? So during that 5 years, while you're working, making money, you're making payments on something that in 5 years it'll be yours. So when that 5 years comes, we'll have a truck that we own.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
I just didn't want the headache of having to worry about the truck breaking down or things happening.
We've been owner-operators before. We've owned a handful of trucks. And the last truck that we owned, it was about 5 years ago. And I was actually leased on to a company. A lot of you probably heard of them, Fleet Car. I had nothing but issues with this truck. And it pretty much put us out of business. And we lost a lot of things during that time, and it was a very humbling experience. But
so I didn't have to worry about that.
Yeah. So,
but here we are.
Yep. Yep.
Here we are. We're at a truck stop in
Brunswick, Georgia.
Brunswick, Georgia.
We just literally got into this truck last night, so we're just waiting now. Before our load, we're going to go home probably this evening, tomorrow. We'll get back home for the weekend. We're home on the weekends. We work during the week. But we need to be home. Usually we get home Saturday mornings, late Friday night, but we have some other obligations that we have to take care of, so we've got to be home for Friday morning, afternoon.
Right.
Take care of a few things.
So out on the road all week, home on the weekends. Yeah. And normally we have our grandchildren one of those days on the weekend.
Sundays. Yeah.
Just because lots of times we get home
Saturday,
and somebody has to watch the kids.
Yeah. So that's where we are. And we'll show you guys some footage of the truck of loading and unloading. You know, we'll do all that stuff. But we just wanted to show you this video. It's been a while, like she said. A long while. So we don't want to keep going on. This is basically what we're doing and what we're up to.
All right.
So thanks, everybody.
Bye.